Do you guys see this? It's a summoning ritual resurrected from the Dark Ages. And if I was to light this candle, then we would summon in the devil. Look, there's nothing there now, but when you press the like button, it will summon him in. Come on, press the like button, do it now. Uh-oh, wait, what's happening? You summoned in the devil. Anyways, today we're playing a story game called The Curse, which is created by your favorite YouTuber, Flamingo. And trust me, you won't be disappointed. Also, make sure to use Star Coke Elixir when purchasing your Robux. Wow, what is this? A rifle game pass? Okay, look, I know I said I wouldn't spend any Robux again, but shut up. I do what I want. I'm a big boy. That's right. I'm biggest. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Having no rifle game pass is like so last week. I'm gonna buy this right now because this is gonna make me a real man. Why do I have an ugly face? Question mark. You're not ugly. It's on the inside what counts. Come on, show us your face. Hey Zozo, new friends just rode in. I'm Izamu, and this is my undead friend, Zozo. Looks like a flipping Randy to me. Zozo's been craving some sugary donuts. Yeah, I've heard that before. First, he wants to lead you to the donut shop. Next thing you know, he's sucking jelly out of your brains. Wait, what is this? A secret house? Hello?
What's the secret password?
What? A secret passcode? Listen up! This is a robbery! Open the gosh darn door! So, you come here often? Slow down! Hit me? I don't want to be here anymore. Wait, what happened? Guys, I think he's sleeping. Wake up! Wake up! Stop sleeping!
Wait, what? What is going on?
Oh, no! It's Raisin Boy! He's reappeared once every 500 years to remind you to eat your veggies. Shut up! You can't tell me what to do!
Wait, guys? Is it just me? It's getting a bit hot in here.
Seriously. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness, it's so close! It's so close! Oh, it's gaining on me. Only one of us is gonna make it out of here alive.
And, you got a crumpet face.
Now listen up, you flippin' ranties. I'm the boss here. Oh. Everybody step back. Don't worry. I'll protect you. I'm biggest. I'm a professional boxer. 17-0. Pa, pa, pa. You can't beat me.
I lost the fight, didn't I, guys?
Okay, now, guys, I know earlier I called you all idiots, but I didn't mean it. It was a prank. Please, please don't kill me. I have a lot to live for. I have a wife. I have kids. You'll pay for this. You'll all pay.
What?
I said you'll pay for this. You'll all pay! Search around for the wheels around the map. I didn't spend 5 years in the scouts getting my treasure badge to not be able to find things.
Wait, what is this?
Look at this! True love! They died in each other's arms!
Oh no, wait a minute. It's just a mutant. Never mind. Wait for Callie. Aw, that's really thoughtful of you. Aw, that's really nice of you. I'd always wait for you. Psych! My god!
Zoom!
Well, this is going really fast. I'm starting to feel a little queasy, guys. Jump off the mic cart.
No! You can't tell me what to do! I'm the dead. That's right, I'm back, baby! Oh, woo!
Howdy there, little lady. You look like you might be lost. Don't worry, I know these parts out the back of my hand. This side, I've never died or failed this parkour.
Wait, there's like an undead monster who's coming out to try and tickle your toes. Tickle, tickle.
That's right. Stay still. This is a hole up. Now listen up, you flipping randies. Any final words?
What?
Wait a minute. Skeletons?
This is a Minecraft? Headshot. Boom.
See that big red lever? I think if we pull it, it will open up that gate over there. Okay, there we go. Oh, wait, what?
What did you do, Cheese? What was that, Cheese? You trying to sabotage us?
I got my eye on you, Cheesy. That's right.
You're on thin ice, pal. Thin ice. Oh, heck no. Not this guy again. Hey, listen up, you big meanie. You big old bully. What's the meaning of all this? You won't get away with this, Raisin Boy. You mark my words. I swear on my granddaddy's grave that I am going to take you down.
Oh, okay, you know, you know what?
I'm back, baby! That's right, and this time, I have a gun.
Wait, is that my dead body? Look at my body, guys! Look at my body! Why did they have to do me dirty like that? Look how I died!
Seriously, I'm just lying on my face, that's so embarrassing! Whoa, what is this?
a zombie bus. Oh my goodness, what the heck? Hit him in the ankles like a racer scooter. Take him down. Guys, we did it. We actually saved the entire neighborhood. We're heroes, CC. Heroes, I tell you. One day they will all tell stories about the great things we did here.
Wait a minute. What's this?
Oh, oh, you gotta be kidding me. I'm out. I'm out. Oh, snap, crackle, and pop. This guy's back. Congratulations, you completed the bad ending.
Well, I don't want the bad ending. I want the good ending.
Now, I've seen enough fairy tales to know the good ending always ends up with a Prince Charming getting a kiss.
So, yeah, we're gonna do the good ending right now, and let's see who I get to kiss.
Okay, so now we're gonna do all of this stuff again.
Wait a minute.
Imposter! Wait, I'm the real one. I'm the real one. And to prove it, it's time for a dance-off.
Oh, yeah, boy. You seen moves like these before? That's right. I'm on fire. Woo! Okay, Raisin Boy. We've seen this already before. You're coming in the hole with us because that way you set on fire. That's right.
In the hole. In the hole. In the hole.
I wonder which one of these suckers is gonna get put in the cage this time.
Boo! Pokey! Your dancing sucks!
Psst, psst, Pokey, Pokey, you wanna know a secret inside of this game?
Yeah, yeah, it's a really big secret. That's right, follow me, Pokey. That's right, this will be the last few steps you ever take.
I mean, it's a really nice walk along here. That's right, just have a little look over the edge, Pokey. That's right, Pokey, it's nice down here. It's real nice. That's it, right to the edge, Pokey. You'll see a secret sentence. Okay, listen up, Pokey. Any final words?
No, then jump. Jump in the lava and never return.
Squidhead?
Oh, he's over here. Wait, what is he doing? Are you angry at a post? This guy said fish are ugly. Oh, heck no. You're not be calling a Rami Dino ugly, you flipping ratty.
Okay, guys, I think we should step back a little bit just in case something bad happens.
Wow, a beach paradise fit for a king.
Wait, what you doing, Zozo? What you doing with that cannon, Zozo?
Wait, what you got inside of there, Zozo?
Hmm? What you got inside of there?
Wait a minute. 2 years later.
Oh, no. What is this guy doing?
Why are you touching that stone? Why did you touch the stone?
Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, that is the other ending of Flamingo's Game, and it's really good.
I definitely recommend you guys checking it out. It will be in the description down below. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there's two videos on the screen right now. This one's the good ending. This one is the bad ending. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. Get